I think too often we compartmentalize discipline. I believe either you are disciplined or you're not. You know, your discipline actually contributes to your destiny. And sometimes as men, we want to compartmentalize, okay, every other area, you know, I got my hustle on, but when it comes to my personal life, I can act however I want and do whatever I want. And as society, we don't necessarily teach men how to get disciplined there. But what I realized, you know, growing up in the church and really believing in God and really being committed to my faith, you know, I was taught to wait until marriage. And, you know, got in high school and didn't wait and was in college and wasn't waiting. But for me personally, I was a war in my
We all thinking on a deeper level. On the surface, the friction depicted is secondary. Why you think they locking brothers up in solitary? Confined in this mind, but never made this sweet redemption. No second chance, man, it's scary. Can you imagine educated brothers with faith in them? Realizing every step we do more than escape prison. There's bars on our mind, imagine it's all just fake living. Chasing the destination, can godliness have a place within us? I think so. Ebb and flow, I think so. Roller coaster down them boulevards and drink slow. Act fast, emotionalism in this New York minute, it might pass. That quickly, mad swiftly, my life fast, no grabs. I wanna escape the grid, but I ain't living if I ain't living in it. Can't do it if he ain't living in it, you hear me?
I kept thinking, at the end of my life, if God said to me, here's what I wanted to do in your life, but because you had no discipline in that area, here's all I could do in your life. Would all the women that I would have exchanged my full destiny for have been worth it?
I forgot why I did this. When I was a child, I played with childish things. Became a man, I put away them things. Opinions ringing in my ears where I can't even think. Or when I think I hit a double consciousness, the voice was telling me. See, I opened up my heart, began to close my eyes. And now I'm seeing life in a whole different life. Trying to live it out, they persecute with words. You made life with words, they pissed the depths of my soul. I'm still waiting, showing it is something I forever reap. This life in visuals and physical and spiritual. What's unseen is literal, I'm pressing through. Went down and out, my feet's the only how. Circumstances flipping quickly from that form of verse. Situations feeling predicated, I want that new to emerge. Don't want trips on jet planes, the foreign place. I want smiles on all my family face. I wanna change the world, but I ain't that optimistic. Too revolt within my mind, I'm chasing clear vision. Retrospect the collections of what our past was. Make some, but not all. Folks like me, allowing what they don't have to go and shape new things. Shape dreams, the heart of man shapes schemes. In politics, construct, cultural dichotomies. I'd probably be one of those chasing after a salary. Poor black man, we got a lot of these. I defer the situation. Monopolies control the dreams when I settle payments. I'm looking around at what the framework is. It's clear cut. Parameters are set up with constructs. I come up, so happiness and peace. That's a recognition, feeling like you love, and getting to how you live and be the way we miss.
You know, growing up, you know, my father died when I was 9 years old. You know, he was 36 when he died of a heart attack. You know, he struggled with alcoholism and different women. My uncles did the same thing. And when I looked at just the destruction that no discipline had in my family, and then I was raised by my mother, my grandmother, and my grandmother's seven sisters, most of whom are still alive. And I saw how no discipline in their men's lives hurt them. And I just said, you know, look, I'm not going to get on my soapbox, but let me be a committee of one to try to get discipline in this area and see if it can lay a healthier foundation for my life.